climate science will be ever more important in the coming years. We can already see that a lot of changes in the world are being linked to climate change, and there's kind of this more frenzied and polarized debate about it. I was doing a Fulbright Fellowship in Victoria, Canada. I was working with the Environmental Law Center at UVic, and I was studying environmental assessment, mostly focusing on Enbridge Northern Gateway and Kinder Morgan. And as I did that research, I saw that there was just this huge narrative advantage for industry in that process. One of the key reasons was that the public just didn't understand, or it hadn't resonated fully with them, the true urgency and danger of the climate threat. And I kind of got curious about why that was the case. And that kind of grew into my PhD research, where I'm kind of looking at how corporations undermine climate science or manufacture doubt around climate science, and how law might be used to protect it. I was so excited to learn that I was awarded a Pierre Elliott Trudeau Foundation doctoral scholarship. The award has made sure that I can keep spreading my research, keep engaging with the public, keep kind of being this public scholar. I love the research that I do, and I think it's so important. But I know that maybe 300 or 400 people will read an article, a law review article that I write, if I'm lucky. And we just need to be reaching so many more people on climate change and making them feel hopeful and like they can engage and that this is their fight. One of the things I've done is write a hopeful climate fantasy trilogy, the Ava of the Gaia series. And it's young adult novels kind of for 12 and up. And it's been so amazing to see people kind of just from all walks of life engaging with those, you know, their page-turning fiction. And in that same vein, I've been making a hopeful climate podcast to kind of just recenter the story away from the threat and the doom, which I think is very important, and I think we need to keep telling that story. But to center it on the story of humans who are doing the work in the climate fight.